aircraft carrier Cavour left the maritime military arsenal of Taranto after completing a 16-month refit and upgrade period to operate F-35B Joint Strike Fighters. Cavour completed a maintenance and modernization period of 16 months, during which she was also brought dry in one of the largest dry docks in Europe. You can see here Cavour passing through the Canal de Taranto. Generations of Italian Navy ships have been built to fit through this historic passage. Technical interventions carried out on board the aircraft carrier included the overhaul of the flight deck with a new deck coating. This was necessary to limit the thermodynamic impacts when the F-35B short takeoff vertical landing aircraft will take off and land. Later this year, the Cavour aircraft carrier will go through a preparatory training period ahead of its departure for the United States, where it will conduct some integration tests with the F-35B. These activities will represent the first important steps for achieving the initial operational capacity of the aircraft carrier with its renewed Italian naval aviation capability. The Italian Navy ordered a total of 15 F-35B fighter jets. The Italian Air Force has the same amount on order in addition to about 60 F-35A models.